it was awesome, you know, something that they could never take away from me, that's for sure. You know, they give you that little saying that once an Olympian, always an Olympian, and especially the last year of baseball being in the Olympics, to go out there and represent the country was something special, you know. We didn't come home with the gold, but we did come home with some jewelry, so it was nice, and a great opportunity to meet some young guys and some old veteran guys that have been around for a while, and just a great organization, just the staff, everything went really well. We had a really good time. Probably representing USA was probably one of the highlights of my baseball career. You know, obviously getting to the big leagues and being able to do that, but to, you know, when you get down to it, to be able to represent your country and have that USA striped around you, I mean, it's something special and it's something that I'll never forget. Obviously playing, being able to hit a home run in one of the games, you know, obviously I didn't perform quite as well as I would have liked to. Had to battle some injuries there, but, you know, like I said, coming home with a medal was probably pretty special, and just being able to see the Olympic Village and go through all that kind of stuff, it was a lot of fun.